Thank you for using e-notification. This video will provide an overview on the final step of submitting a notification using the e-notification site. The summary page may be reached by selecting the summary button on your upper navigation bar. Once on the summary page, please review all of the information entered to ensure that it is correct. Please note that you will not be able to edit your notification after submitting it. If you have not filled out all of the appropriate information, please view the other e-notification training videos for detailed instructions on each step of the notification process. After you have reviewed all of the information, select the Submit button. A prompt box will appear asking if you are sure you would like to submit your notification and warning you of the 15-day notification period for each NOAP. If all of the information you have entered is true, select Yes. Selecting Yes serves as your electronic signature on this notification. Please note that if you have not filled out all of the appropriate sections of your notification or have filled them out incorrectly, you will not be able to submit your notification. Rather, an error message describing the incomplete information will appear. Complete the steps displayed in the error message before proceeding. Once you have successfully submitted your notification, you will be presented with the NOAP summary page, which includes the NOAP ID. Please note that you will no longer be able to edit your notification. From this page, you have the option to copy your notification or to print a full report. Selecting the Copy NOAP button will create a copy of your notification in your My Notifications dashboard. By clicking the Copy NOAP button, you'll be presented with a pop-up window asking if you are sure you would like to copy this NOAP. Selecting Yes will create a duplicate draft of this notification. You may use this draft to create a similar notification, as all of the information will be pre-populated. A copied NOAP retains all of the previous NOAP selections except uploaded documents. You may also select the Print Full Report button. You will be presented with a prompt box asking if you are sure you would like to print a report of this notification. Selecting Yes will open a PDF copy of your submitted notification in a separate window. From this window, you may print or save the notification for your records. At this point, you and all NOAP parties with a valid email address will receive an email saying that they and you are part of the notification. This email will also contain the notification ID number. Notifications are not given an ID number until they have been submitted. Please note that parties without an email address will be mailed a paper copy of the notification by the ODF office specialist. After submitting your notification, it will appear as submitted in your dashboard. This NOAP has now been officially entered into the e-notification system and submitted to the appropriate ODF office. Your local stewardship forester will now have access to and review your notification. Please remember to check your e-notification dashboard for notifications with recent ODF messages. If a stewardship forester has made a comment to your notification, it will appear on the right-hand side of your dashboard under the Recent ODF Messages tab. To view the messages or comments, open the notification by selecting the operation name and scroll to the bottom of the NOAP summary page to view the comments. This concludes the Oregon Department of Forestry e-notification training videos. If any information on how to submit a notification is still unclear, please review the appropriate training video that details each section of the notification process. You may also contact the e-notification help staff at any time using the email address or phone number provided. Thank you.